Today here with us, Padma Bhushan, Pankaj Advani, with 33 national titles and 23 world titles holder. How are you, sir?
Fine, thank you very much.
We would like to know from you how the national championship going on and how do you like the conditions?
Well, the nationals is obviously the most important tournament of the year for everybody because through the nationals you get to play for your country. If you're in the top three, top four, you represent India. So it's very, very important for all of us. And obviously, if we get good conditions, then it makes it even more exciting to play and challenging. And I believe that for the last few years, we've been given good tables and good conditions. And always a pleasure to come to Pune and play, especially here in PYC.
Thank you, sir. Can you share your more view on Sharma S1 tables?
The Sharma tables, have been used mainly for the national championships. We've been playing the six-set nationals on them, the billiards and snooker nationals also on them. And over time, I think they have improved. The cloths have been faster. The pocket cutting also has changed, which is a lot more standard and uniform. So it's just that because it's such a long tournament, sometimes what happens is that because of the wear and tear of the cloth, there's so many categories of events that, towards the end of the tournament, probably you require a change of cloth. So if there's any suggestion that I would like to give or feedback is that probably in the middle of the nationals, one change of cloth is necessary so that you get new conditions again for the second half of the tournament.
Thank you, Pankaj, for sharing your view and all the best for your next match.
Thank you.